New at 5, from Netflix fame to life in prison, a convicted murderer featured on that Netflix show Jailbirds will spend the rest of her life behind bars. Today, Rebecca Tem was given a life sentence with no possibility of parole for a 2017 murder at the Surf Motel. That's in North Sacramento. Tem was one of several inmates who appeared on Jailbirds, which documents life inside the Sacramento County Jail.